What an incredible night for football.
It means it really starts to feel like football is in the spotlight. And nowhere did that light shine brighter than tonight on the gridiron.
Our game of the week takes us to Columbus County.
Starting with our game of the night, Whiteville at West Columbus. A huge crowd on hand in Cerro Gordo.
Jake, when I tell you there's a lot of people here, I mean there is a lot of people here. Game of the week, the Whiteville Wolfpack taking on the West Columbus Vikings. Both teams 4-1 on the season, certainly looking good on paper as a matchup. West Columbus, they have not beaten Whiteville since 2002.
Great moments are born from great opportunity. One game. If we played them 10 times, they might win 9. But not this game. Not tonight. Tonight, we stay with them. And we shut them down because we can. Every one of you. And you were meant to be here tonight. This is your time. Their time is done. It's over. This is your time. Now go out there and take it.
Here we go. Whiteville quarterback Luke Odom going to drop back. He's going to drop one to Amari. I do it the best. He's going to take it all the way to the end zone. He barely gets in. It's going to be a touchdown. An incredible play there in the same drive. They're going to run it into the end zone. Big touchdown there for the Vikings. That puts them up in this game. Whiteville not out of this one yet. They're going to hand it to Amari Best. He does it best. He runs it into the end zone. Touchdown for the Wolfpack. They were not to be denied. But Unique Kelly, this was a controversial play. Going to throw it up here, and it's juggled. And is it a touchdown?
Please do make the call. It's a touchdown.
A touchdown there for West Columbus. They go into halftime with the lead.
I picked you a good one, didn't I?
Sir.
We got a good one. We were going to outstrain and out hit these guys. Let them know. Leave no doubt tonight. Leave no doubt tonight. No doubt. They shouldn't have played the old Golden Blue. Not this night.
Yes, sir.
Not this night. Don't leave your wingman ever bail out on your brother. You help, you strain, and you just fight. Start fast. Stay on top of them.
It's a game, lad. Let's have fun and go get us a big victory.
14 West Columbus at the half. Same score, mid-fourth quarter. Kelly's pass gets picked off by JT Todd. And look at this, he's gonna run it back deep into Viking territory. That's gonna set up the big man, Jamal Falk, who gets the pack into the end zone to even it up. Extra point, no good, so we're tied at 20.
Come on, 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 come on
right, Coach Williamson, we're here. What a way to win the game. A block kick, you got a scoop and score in the last seconds. How are you feeling right now?
Hey, I feel good, man. As you can see behind us, man, everybody else feeling good. But I told them, guys, we blocked the first one. And one of my players that blocked the kick, you know, he was, you know, getting frustrated. I said, man, go be a dog. Do it again. I said, if you block it, hey, we're going to pick it up and score. Hey, man, them guys believe in me, man. And that's all it takes for them guys to believe. Hey, we got the job done, man, when we need it to.
Absolutely. This is the first time you guys have beaten Whiteville since 2002. How does that feel?
Hey, feel real good, man. Hey, all week I've been telling them guys that we can beat Whiteville. And what I put in their locker, I have in my hand right now, the year I played, 2000, when we beat them, score was 40-20. Hey, I just put in their locker for some motivation, and they took it at heart, and they went and got the win tonight.
Absolutely. Well, Coach, congratulations. Go enjoy your victory with your team.
I appreciate it.
Absolutely.
Tanner, thank you so much, and thank you as well to Coach Lamont Williamson. Tim, we talk a lot about offense. We talk a lot about defense. We don't talk a lot about special teams.
Yeah, unbelievable job tonight to get through there, block that kick. Crazy enough, their victory back in 2002, last-second field goal for then multi-sport standout Ryan McClenney. So when West Columbus beats Whiteville, usually special teams play heavily involved in the last play of the game. So I can't say enough about Lamont Williamson. What a job he has done turning that program around. Biggest win since he's been there for sure tonight.
They're going to be having fun in Cerro Gordo.
At the heart of every legend, there is truth. A few brave souls unite to save their worlds. We can be heroes in our own lives. Every one of us, if we only have the courage to try.